Hi guys, welcome back to the CATHAY Pacific Fleet Updates here. And today we have another exciting news, and this is the third CATHAY Pacific 777-300 ER and the first 77 gate to return from Alice Springs to Hong Kong for long-term storage, which is the registration B-KPZ or Bravo-Kilo-Papa-Zulu. She departed at 11:50 a.m. Australia at Alice Springs time, and she had a calibrated altitude of 30,000 feet or 11,502 m. Track is 330 degrees, and with a ground speed of 492 knots and a latitude of 96244 and a longitude of 120.7174 and an ICAO 24B address is 78082B. I'm so happy for her because she's the third CATHAY 77W to come back from Alice Springs for long-term storage, and as well as the first 77K to come back, because she came back along with her fellow aircraft, BKPL, and I can't believe two 77Ws of CX came back from Alice Springs to Hong Kong for long-term storage, but this time with the flight number 63494, unlike BKPL, it's CX3490. I'm really happy for BKPZ to come back from Alice Springs, because she's the first 77K to come back from Alice Springs. I hope she returns to service as soon as possible. Praying for your BKPZ. Fingers crossed. And finally, I'm so happy for you. Yes! And let's move on to the details of BKPZ. BKPZ is a 9.4 years old 777-300ER. With a manufacturer serial number of 30,900 and a line number of 1003. She took her first flight on March 13, 2012, and she was delivered on the 21st of March 2012, and with engines of 2G90-115B with a hex code of 78082B. She departed Everett on the 22nd of March 2012 and was landed in Hong Kong on 23rd of March 2012. She got her new economy seats on May 2018, and she was stored on Alice Springs on 21st of October until now. Stayed there for 278 days, and I'm really happy for her to come back, and because she's the very first Cathay 77K to come back from Alice Springs to Hong Kong. Yes, I'm so happy for you, BKPZ. That's it. I love you, BKPZ. I love you. Mwah! Kiss you. And she's flying over the Philippines now, as you can see here. I love you. Mwah. So that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Good luck, BKPZ, to come back to your service along with BKPL and X. And hope you see you guys in the next video. And don't forget to subscribe down below. And hit the bell icon for more updates like this one. Bye, guys. From Roberto Monico Ignacio and my friend from Canada in Toronto, Austin Raphael Hui. Bye guys, stay safe and stay healthy.